I'm going to show you a forward bear crawl first, and then when I come back, it will be a reverse bear crawl.